Good morning, Marmion School, TGIF. My name is Darius Evans
and Caitlin Wilson, the principal of Tubman, assistant principal Calhoun, faculty, staff, and student body.
May we please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please join us in a moment of silence.
You may be seated.
Today for lunch, we are having...
I got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, the raw meat.
Sight, we're having chicken patties.
The cold weather continues with a high of 63.
Please enjoy the robotic preview.
Now let's check out what the basketball team have been doing with their free time.
What does it take to win at this level?
To win at this level? It's pretty hard. You definitely need to have trust in your teammates. You need to be able to work together. You need to listen to your leaders. You need to pay attention. It takes a lot to win at this level.
What does it take to win at this level?
Our support system, like all our friends and stuff like that. Practice.
What are your expectations?
To be the first class to place in the top 10 in all of the competition.
What makes this program successful?
It's the fact that we're all smart and nobody else is really as good as us. And our robotics teacher is good.
What are your strategies going into competition?
To not jerk the robot a lot and to reach the score that I can get.
What are your team strategies going into the competition?
Just to work together, to build friendship, to keep everybody happy, and just to have fun.
What has made this program successful?
Mr. Denson helping us with all the practice, giving us the knowledge to know how to do all this stuff. You know, just training and practicing and all of that.
What are your expectations?
My expectations are we're gonna have a lot of fun. We're gonna most likely win, or we're gonna try to win. We wanna just do good at competition, so we're gonna try our hardest.
Watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking. They lose it when the DJ drops the knee. Getting so gone, I'm not blinking.
Thank you and have a nice day.